English people sort of mess up the world when they do so.
Oh.
That was the rule of Ireland. So this song is about this man's boat. And if you lived on Ireland back then, the most prestigious job you could have was an oarsman on McNeil's galley. You were seen as being lost. So this song tells the tale of the boat sailing back in the harbour and then the sort of welcome that the oarsman would get at the Kishmo's galley.
That's what we
seem
to do.
Yeah.
That's what they do in Scotland.
What they do in Ireland too. Kevin, what are you
headed? I on the banner in the wind, on a tale of days, see wars I gaze, watching Kishmo's galley sail
new.
Oh, onwards she bravely battles against the earthen waves. The Hippodians and the cable tap the
passengers. Yeah, there's another car that's parked beside yours.
Yeah, that must be it.
Whatever, I walked so much today, I had a little hair dryer. I was really happy about that.
I'm quite excited about the tea.
Kishmo's castle of ancient bones.